Exploring new avenues in cyberspace. Introducing new concepts in the digital era. Inspiring many innovations. Pioneering groundbreaking projects. An intellectual with a far-sighted vision. One of the most respected Sri Lankan scientists in today's world. Professor Abir Inthurua. An old boy of Nalanda College, Colombo, excelled in the field of computer science and opened up new pathways for many aspiring generations to achieve success in their respective fields. He is Professor of Computing at University of Colombo School of Computing and was endowed by the inaugural professor, Professor V.K. Samaranayake. Currently, he serves as the Director, Center for Cybercrime and Security Innovation in the School of Law, Criminal Justice and Computing at Canterbury Christchurch University. He was the founder of the Department of Computer Science and Engineering at University of Mortua in 1985, the first of its kind in a Sri Lankan state university, and he served as its head until 1998. Professor Inthurua is a chartered engineer and a chartered fellow of several institutions, such as the Institution of Engineering and Technology UK, Institution of Engineers Sri Lanka, and of the British Computer Society. In 1983, he served on the National Committee for the Computer Policy in Sri Lanka. He was appointed to the inaugural board of the Computer and Information Technology Council by His Excellency, the President of Sri Lanka, in 1984. He held the Syntec portfolios for computer education, standardization, data communication, and computer networking. He was also a member of the cabinet-appointed committee that formulated the data communication and computer networking strategy for Sri Lanka in 1992. In recognition of his pioneering efforts in bringing the internet to Sri Lanka, Professor Inthurua was inducted to the Internet Hall of Fame 2014. An honorary lifetime achievement award administered by the Internet Society. Locally, he was honored in June 2015 by the Internet Society Sri Lanka chapter with the Internet Pioneers Award at the celebration of 20 years of Internet in Sri Lanka. Professor Inthurua received a lifetime achievement award from Sri Lanka Telecom in June 2017. In 2018, he served as an expert on cybercrime to the United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime. He is a member of the General Assembly of the European Cybercrime Education and Training Group of the Europol. It is not an exaggeration to consider Professor Inthurua as the father of the Internet in Sri Lanka. The distinguished Sri Lankan scientist, Professor Abir Inthurua, is here today with us. May we now have the privilege of listening to him.